Oh no! Not the Deep Entertainment logo from 1987. No 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 no.
Yes 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 yes. Ha 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 ha.
Eric, get this freaking scary logo out of here now.
A swah 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 raffle 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 raffle. Scared you, didn't I?
Eric, why the flying heck did you scare Matt with the 1987 Deke Entertainment logo?
Because I wanted a scary logo for the first episode. That's why, you dumbhead.
Don't call me a goddang dumbhead, you dime a dozen bum. That's telling him. Salt.
Alright. 1987 Deke Entertainment logo, for scaring my best friend. Take that.
Thank you, Pencil. You saved my life.
No problem.
Can we get back to the logo?
Good call. Roll camera. Cue the 1985 Ragdoll logo.